And she's exceptional, but I think she's not, so to speak, exceptional in the whole of childhood. What you have there is a person of extraordinary dedication who found a talent. And my contention is all kids have tremendous talents, and we squander them pretty ruthlessly. So I want to talk about education, and I want to talk about creativity. My contention is that creativity now is as important in education as literacy, and we should treat it with the same status. Thank you.
We want your soul.
Your blood, your sweat, your passions, your regrets, your profits, your time off, your fashions.
Who's to say what's impossible? They forgot. This world keeps spinning, and with each new day, I can feel a change in everything.
Your love, your dreams, your checkbook, your essence, your sweat, your screams, your security, your sobriety, your innocence, your society, yourself, your place, your distance, your space.
Side down, I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Your government is in control again. Here, watch this. Shut up. You are free to do as we tell you. You are free to do as we tell
you. Who's to say I can't do everything? Well, I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. They seem what they seem.
No strays, no dropouts, no gays, no lefties, no loonies, no opinions, no way. No thinkers, no teachers, no facts, no freaks, no skaters, no tweakers, no truth, no
songs. Upside down, I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Kids will take a chance. If they don't know, they'll have a go. Am I right? They're not frightened of being wrong. Now, I don't mean to say that being wrong is the same thing as being creative. What we do know is, if you're not prepared to be wrong, you'll never come up with anything original. If you're not prepared to be wrong. And by the time they get to be adults, most kids have lost that capacity. Picasso once said this. He said that all children are born artists. The problem is to remain an artist as we grow up. I believe this passionately, that we don't grow into creativity, we grow out of it. Or rather, we get educated out of it.